Breaking news tonight. We're following state police have a Vermont man behind bars tonight, accused of traveling states away with a girl that had been reported missing. William Smith of Scranton, Vermont, is a convicted sex offender. Troopers arrested him just this evening after responding to reports that the missing girl was with Smith inside the Walmart in Lisbon. The young girl is said to be doing okay tonight. Smith now set to face a judge in Norwich tomorrow morning.